When I'm out riding, I like to feel free. Like I could go anywhere. Feeling close to nature is a unique kind of addiction. Especially when the weather is somewhat challenging. To get the most out of myself, everything has to be on point. I want my speed and position to be 100% accurate, without worrying about the reliability of my GPS. When I'm struggling on a mountain, I want to be certain about the results. For me, cycling is supposed to hurt your body, not your mind.